Young Vanyel once awakened from a dream of death and fear. If he should choose to be a mage, his doom would then draw near. A future filled with suffering was all that he could see. And so he made a choice to leave Kotreva Vale and flee. Into the winter's bitter cold he hurried on that day. His mind was numb and chilled, and he could scarcely find his way. When pondering his haste made choice, he thought then to return. But a magic cry for mercy made his frozen spirit burn. Silver and amethyst, the Colddrake hunts for prey. Its glowing eyes can hypnotize and steal your soul away. He caught the cry of magic then and followed it where it led. And all the while a helpless anguish echoed in his head. He came upon a holding in a sheltered forest vale, destroyed in ruthless fury by a monster cold and pale. A woman and her children huddled near the Colddrake's maw. Her husband lay in shreds beneath an unforgiving claw. The beast entranced her victims, neither looking left nor right. She knew full well the peasants had no way to run or fight. Silver and amethyst, the Colddrake hunts for prey. Its glowing eyes can hypnotize and steal your soul away. Suddenly a man stepped forth, a pitchfork in his hand. As if alone he'd face the beast and bravely take a stand. Though old and frail, he could not bear to watch his kinfolk die. He was the only chance they had, and he was bound to try. The old man thrust his weapon deep into the Colddrake's side. He knew his life was forfeit and there was nowhere to hide. As Vanyel watched, the monster killed the farmer where he stood. Distraction broke the calling as the old man knew it would. Silver and amethyst, the Colddrake hunts for prey. Its glowing eyes can hypnotize and steal your soul away. Hiding then did Vanyel spring, rage forcing his attack. He shielded all the peasants and he forced the monster back. With magic drawn from hidden nodes, he flung the Colddrake high and watched its broken body plummet from the winter sky. The courage of the simple folk can move a man to tears, or give him strength to face a foe and conquer all his fears. So Vanyel made a choice that day he never would regret. A farmer taught a lesson that the mage could not forget. Silver and amethyst, the Colddrake hunts for prey. Its glowing eyes can hypnotize and steal your soul away. That day, for young Vanyel unfroze his spell and chose the mage's way.